Police Department?
I need to speak with the chief.
Who's calling, sir?
It's R.D. Mercer about a problem I had with one of y'all's officers.
Okay, Mercer?
Yeah, M-A-R-C-E-R.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on just a moment.
Yeah.
Yes?
Listen, my name is R.D. Mercer, and we had us a problem last night with one of y'all's officers over here.
Over where? What
here
you
in town. He stopped my little stepdaughter last night for a burnout taillight, and he said that he wouldn't write her a ticket if she'd agree to go on a date with you. And I ain't gonna stand for it.
Well, by God, I don't believe that.
What's he doing down there trying to work up a date with my stepdaughter?
No, you bring your daughter in here and sign this, and sign a formal complaint. We'll get him here.
I ain't gonna do it. I'm coming down there to whoop somebody's ass.
You come in and bring her in.
I'm bringing myself down there with about a 55-gallon drum of whoop ass, and I'm gonna open it on y'all.
No. You better not do that.
I guarantee you she done engaged to marry a feller over down in Broken Bow.
Fella, I don't even know what you're talking about. Are you talking in Broken Bow or Ida Bell?
Ida Bell. She's in Ida Bell. She's going to marry a boy, Joe Biffle. You know Joe Biffle?
No, I don't know Joe Biffle.
He's a double diamond Amway distributor down there in Broken Bow.
You bring her in and sign the complaint.
I ain't doing it. I'm coming down there today, and I'm going to find that feller, and I'm going to find y'all.
You better have your facts straight.
Well, I guarantee you, that's what she told me.
Well, bring her in and let her face him, okay?
No, she's too upset about it. She's been sexually harassed down there.
Bring her in and let her face him.
I ain't gonna do it. She done talked to him last night, and I'm PO'd about it.
Well, I'm a little PO'd the way you're talking.
Well, I guarantee you, somebody...
I'd bring my daughter in, though, and let her face him.
You'd be PO'd if it's your daughter, wouldn't you?
I'd bring her in, though, too.
Well, I ain't gonna do it. I'm coming down there. She ain't never lied to me, and I don't think she's gonna start now. Badge or no badge, somebody's gonna get eyes with
her. You bring her in. And let her face him.
You ever had an ass whooping?
Who?
You.
Fella, don't be calling, threatening me on the phone.
Are you a single man, or are you a married man?
I've got a daughter, 27.
Well, and by God, do you understand how come I got some ass?
By God, I'd bring her in.
I guarantee you, I ain't going to do it.
Well, then don't come down here raising hell.
I'm coming down there to whoop somebody's ass here in about a New York minute.
Well.
And I tell you what,
you better get your stuff straight.
Well, I ain't going to have it straight when I come down there.
Yeah, you are.
She got a big bachelorette party tonight, and she's going to be tore up and ain't going to be able to have it. I was going to get somebody dressed up like a state trooper and strip for her.
You better get your stuff together.
His name is John Kaufman. He's coming down here to do that. He's going to strip down to a ammo belt in a nightclub.
Who in the hell is this?
I think your brother wanted to pull a joke on you.
I think he did.
Well, he's fixing to pull one.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Well...
That's the first time my blood pressure's been up, and I don't know when.
Are you okay, Jim?
I was fixing to go get my damn pistol, and we was gonna play gunfight to OK Corral.
Uh-oh. Do not forsake me, oh, my darling.
Now, my secretary come back here and said, who are you yelling at? What's going on? Well, now, you're gonna...